Hey everybody, Sly here, and today I'm going to be continuing playing Dead Space. Alrighty. Let's try to find that evil scientist. Oh no, not this. Oh my god, there's... They remind me of, still had to walk into the mess. And there's power node. And there's a dart board. Can I hit? No. Can I pick up a dart? No. Damn it. Jeez. I didn't even see you there, but it's okay. Alright, now I'm gonna have to go back up to the lift. I need a pizza. I'm so sorry. I'm just hungry.
Mr. Clark.
What?
I really must speak with you. Okay. I'm very close to your position, and I know you want to hear what I have to say.
I'll say it.
I can explain all this. So what happened? When you have the nav cards, I'll let you into the security station. We must talk. Hurry.
If you do anything stupid, Dr. Kine, I'm gonna shoot you. Oh. Bathroom. Oh. Credits? Sweet. What does it say? Godness. Okay.
The life support system in Sleep Block B has been shut down. You'll have to find an override nearby to get to the door.
I don't like it, but I'm gonna save it. And... A-bomb.
bubbles.
So we need to go back in there. Storage room. Override. Okay. Still had to go back. Okay.
Life support and climate system malfunction. Hazardous condition. Please contact vacuum.
Oh, vacuum. Oh.
Life support and climate system malfunction. Hazardous condition. Please contact repair specialist.
Oops! Another frickin' room.
Life support and climate system malfunction. What? Hazardous condition. Please contact repair specialist.
Oh, it's right there, okay. Where am I going?
Life support and climate system malfunction. Hazardous condition. Please contact repair specialist.
Crap for this.
Exiting vacuum.
Oh, thank goodness. Dangle thing to know where the heck I'm going. Main coming.
Oh!
spear. Walk so slow. Get credits. Okay. Safe. So that was the shuttle way out. So. Oh, level 5! Yes! Aw, piss off. Why did Zoom get in your mouth? It doesn't make any sound. Z-ball rules. Oh, that's just a game thing. Wait, we're gonna play some balls? We'll play some balls.
Entering we are gonna play zero gravity.
We have found a marker. God's plan is unfolding, and we are its inheritors. We will ascend as we always knew we would. Unitology is truth, and your death is the first phase. We deterred by the physical methods of transformation. Soon, you will be beyond any physical concerns. You must have faith, fools. This is what we have been searching for all these years. This is what we have been waiting for. Don't listen to them. Come back. Come back. How can you be turning away from the church at this moment?
What's this sick? That's all I gotta say. It's just sick. But Do you think Dr. Keim is trustworthy?
And the planet knows we have found...
Ah, yes.
God's plan is unfolding and we are its inheritors. We will ascend.
This time, there will be no escape for you, my friend. You have been most resourceful up until now, but my creation is free. Reborn in the fierce heat of life itself. Now it's time to play your part.
Oh, piss off. Piss off!
Overrode
the door lock. I'll try to run a bypass. Hold on. Shush. What am I doing here? Trying to. The freaking mouse just.
Excellent work, Mr. Clark. Excellent work. Now, come and meet me in the executive area. The door is unlocked. Be quick.
Isaac, be careful with Dr. Kine. A lot of what I've discovered so far has come from his records. The man has clearly gone insane. He might be unstable, maybe even violent.
We'll find out when I see him. Because if he plays the tricks on me, I'm gonna kill him. And I'm gonna take his fat ass into space. Mark my word, I will revenge on Lal Hemant. There is a guy named Lal Hemant, like in real life. So I'm gonna say that's Lal Hemant. Oh yeah, level 5 suit.
Oh my god, shit. Oh my god. Something's right behind me. Oh, you bitch. God, you frickin' mouth! Fuck! Stop!
More. Damn, this damn mouse. Getting pissed off at this. Force gun, ripper, contact beam. Hold on. Flamethrower. Lime. Oh no, 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 no. Ripper, force gun. Do this. Ooh. Not bad. Alrighty. Okay. Turn around this thing. Lift. Five more minutes till we cut the video short. Well, I shouldn't say short, but hold on. Let's go to here. Hold on. I'm gonna shoot. let's... Okay. Nah. So the force gun is like just pushing. Oh, there he is.
You've made it!
Yes,
oh, thank God you made it. I've been following your progress. I know you want to repair the executive shuttle and leave this place, but escape is impossible at this point. The shuttle shock point drive is destroyed. No. Don't lose hope. Don't lose hope. At first, I lost hope. I tried to scuttle the ship, sabotage the systems. But Amelia, she changed things.
That was your wife, eh?
The church! They think the marker is divine! But they don't know what's happened here, what's been released! Look. Look at this.
Oh my. Is that the same monster that is what we tried to destroy?
In the core of the planet. Mercer calls it the hive mind. It's the source. Controlling the necromorphs telepathically. We were so stupid! Amelia. She knew it could be stopped by returning the marker to the planet. The marker was containing it within the planet. Return right. The marker and seal the hive mind. Please. I'm sorry, Amelia. I bear much of the responsibility for this tragedy. Now, I must take responsibility for ending it. Atone for my sins. But you can help me.
Really?
If you repair the shuttle and bring the marker back on board, we can end this forever.
Let's hope we can end this forever. I don't trust. I don't know. I mean, should I trust him? Or should I not trust him? I don't know. Well, we came all the way this far anyway, so. And I need to get the save point. What's this?
Captain's log. Personal. I want to set the record straight. By the time this log is heard, my actions will have been vindicated.
Your actions speak loud. I'm a unitologist.
By now, it's probably no secret that we shouldn't be in this star system. Just another illegal mining job for the company. That is until the colony found the marker. That was when the church took an interest and chose me to lead this pilgrimage. They also ensured many of the mission crew were devout. My primary instruction was to get the marker up from the colony and on board the ship. Dr. Kine, the CSO, is an expert on the original marker and was tasked with deciphering this new one. He says he's making good progress.
Really?
My decision...
Oh, well, I don't care. What I do care is I am all out of time. I'm over 30 minutes. But I will continue on the next time of Dead Space Chapter 10 and Days. So, anyways, if you guys and girls enjoy this video, give it a like. For more videos like this, hit the subscribe button, and don't forget to hit the notification bell for more videos to come. So, that's all the time I have at this video. My name is Sly, thank you for watching, and I hope you enjoy me playing Dead Space. And until next time, stay tight.